All right, give it up for Mike Pipoly, everybody.